moving images on the sides that are here with different stills from the movies. I think that's really effective. It kind of shows what's kind of going on in the movie and kind of gives a little bit of an insight. And I really like how you've got also the reviews moving. So you've got loads of different reviews, but instead of them just being like still, you've got them on like a rotation. So it makes it look a lot more professional. And I like how you've incorporated and kept the same font for the poster and put it onto the website so it's consistent.
What do you like about our website?
I like that the photo is placed right at the centre of the page. It draws all the attention to the main character, which I think is really good. And I like the fact that you've got all your font and text set out clearly.
Would you suggest any improvements for our website?
The trailer was just a little bit higher.
Would you suggest any improvements for our website?
I think maybe if you had a similar colour scheme to your poster, because your poster was blue and white and this one is black and white, so if you had a similar colour scheme, it would be more consistent.
From receiving our target audience feedback on our website, we were very pleased as most of the comments in which we received were positive. However, we have received some comments which state our website would have been more effective if the trailer was higher and if we would have used a blue and white colour scheme like the poster in comparison to black and white. These are comments in which we feel truly reflective of what we could have done, and therefore we could have asked for opinions in the interim process while we're constructing to ensure that these needs were met.